Oh, Tyr, it's you. And this must be...
Pleased to meet you. I'm Luke.
I'm you!
You, stay quiet. I apologize for what happened at Akzeriuth.
Ah, you're the Luke replica. I see. You really do look the same.
Grandfather!
Oh, I'm sorry. There's no need for you to apologize to us for Akzeriuth, however.
What do you mean?
The fall of Akzeriuth is written in Yulia's score. It occurred because it was meant to.
What are you saying? I've never heard that. That makes it the same as Hod.
It's part of the closed score. Only those of Maestro rank or higher know of it.
If you knew about it through the score, why didn't you try to stop it?
Luke, I'm surprised to hear someone from the Outer Lands say such a thing. A calm, orderly life in accordance with the score is the way of the Order of Lorelei.
Well, yeah, but...
Why are people read the score on their birthday each year? To learn of the next year and accept the possibilities it holds.
Then why didn't you inform the world about Akzeriuth's destruction?
Yeah, if you'd let everyone know, people wouldn't have had to die.
That's the problem. When faced with a score of death, people become unable to live peacefully.
Of course, sir. Nobody wants to die.
That's not acceptable. Yulia read prosperity for Aldrant in the score. If we don't move history down that path, we'll lose the prosperity we are promised. We are the Watchers who guide the Outer Lands to prosperity, based on Yulia's score. The Order of Lorelei is a tool for that purpose.
And that's why Grand Maestro Mose held Phone Master Ion and tried to cause a war?
Master Van knew about the score when he took me to Akzeriuth?
That's correct.
You told me neither Malkuth nor Kinlaska listened when you warned them about Hod. Was that a lie?
I'm sorry. You were young. I didn't want to tell you the truth. But Van knows the truth.
Then my brother is planning to take revenge on the world. He said that a world shackled to the score is better off destroyed.
Tyr, you're mistaken in thinking that Van is trying to destroy the world. It's true that there was a time when Van hated the score after what happened to Hod. But now, he's doing an admirable job as an observer.
Admirable? Letting everyone in Akzeriuth die was admirable? You're crazy! There's something wrong with all of you!
Not at all. At the end of the sixth Phone Stone, Yulia's score reads thus. The land of Rugnica will be enveloped in war, and Malkuth shall lose territory. Kimlaska Lanveldir shall thrive, and this shall lead to unprecedented prosperity. We have watched all this time in order to bring that unprecedented prosperity to the Outer Lands.
But Grandfather, Van is trying to cause Saint Binah to fall!
The battle will take place around it. Saint Binah will not fall. It is not written in the score.
Mayor Teodoro, it's time for the council meeting.
I'll be right there. If you two are that worried, take the Yulia Road to the Outer Lands. See for yourself that your concern is groundless.
Tyr, let's go back to the Outer Lands. We aren't going to accomplish anything here.
Right. But before we go, there's something I want to get from my room, okay?
Sure.
Van hated the score. He was always talking about it here in this room. He'd stand about where you are now and say he could never forgive a world that let Hod die.
Why does he care so much about Hod?
The Isle of Hod was Malkuth land, destroyed in the Hod War 16 years ago. It was our home. Hod fell into the Cliffoth, just like Akzeriuth. Van and my mother, who was pregnant with me, fell into the Cliffoth. Van probably used a phonic hymn. Something happened before I went to the Outer Lands. Van returned to this city, something he didn't do very often.
Ash seems to suspect something.
Ash is still a bit dainty. He'll cause trouble if he learns that the people of the Outer Lands will be annihilated.
Shall we have Sing keep tabs on him?
Yes.
I thought my brother was planning something terrible. At least that many people were going to die. I couldn't allow that to happen, even if Hod had been left to die because of the score. I swore I'd stop him, even if it meant killing both of us.
Tyr.
But it looks like I failed. I couldn't save Akzeriuth.
That's because
I can't blame it all on you. I took an assignment in the Outer Lands in order to stop Van.
You're strong.
Am I? I wonder.
Too strong. But thanks for telling me about all this. I think maybe I understand you a little better now.
That's the first time you've ever thanked me for anything.
Really?
I'm so happy you two are growing close to each other.
It's not like that. By the way, what did you come here to get?
A book on phonology. I thought you would need it.
Why?
A hyperresonance is caused by seventh phonons. I think this will help you learn to control them.
Oh, thanks.
The Yulia Road is to the right of the meeting room. Let's go. This path connects to the Aramis Spring on the Padamian continent. That place is crawling with monsters. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm scared.
It'll be all right, Mew. Here we go.